Hello everyone, welcome back to another stream,
another bean stream,
and hopefully no technical difficulties, because there have been a few popping up here and there. So we'll see. Hasn't done it so far, so it's good.
Hi everybody, the Blade of Darkness, J-Dog McFlyin' Blitz Draco. I'm not sure what you're all talking about, but
welcome to the stream, despite your hectic conversation. Right, we're on to episode 4 today. Initializing.
Hello everyone, never gets old. How did you come up with that, huh? Hi Riley! Are you
Are you done with school?
An exam free Riley today? How did you come up with hello everyone?
I don't know, I just had to think of something that was I could think of, and that was it.
He had to think of something he could think of.
And that was it?
That's the official answer.
I don't really know how I came up with it. I had to think of something unique, and I'm like, I'll just do this.
Right. A new hope.
Episode 4, where this is the very first Star Wars film where it started it all. Also the first one you saw. Hated. Saw it 3-4 times.
I fell asleep the first time I watched it.
Yep.
So I rewatched it.
Because it snugs, though. That couldn't be helped. Uh-huh.
Then I rewatched it.
Yeah. And then you rewatched it by yourself.
By myself.
For some
and then
reason.
For
the poor thing.
Because I felt bad.
And then we went to a concert for it.
For your birthday. That did the music.
Yeah.
Live. So I rewatched. So, and it
so
had
it's
the
been
whole
three times,
thing
right?
behind it. So I've seen it 3 times.
I'm about to see it 4.
I still don't know what happened
in it. Well, we are starting it now.
Today's my last exam. Woo! That's Woo. Good. I am done!
Yeah!
That's exciting.
Beautiful.
I'm happy for you. You must feel like so relaxed now.
A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away.
I'm not sure what you're saying, Blade of Darkness. If you could manage to keep it to a language we can speak.
Dun, 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 dun. A new hope. Dun, 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 dun. It is a period dun, of civil dun, dun, war. Rebel spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. During the battle, Rebel spies managed to steal secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star, an armored space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet. Pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, Princess Leia races home to board her starship, custodian of the stolen plans that can save her people and restore freedom
to the galaxy. It's episode 4, even though it's the first. It's very confusing, isn't it? I had my last day of school on Wednesday. Been a lazy bean ever since. You deserve to be a lazy bean.
Right? After all the work?
I am free. I know how freedom feels like. It's beautiful. I have 3 days of exams. Oh, 3 days left. You can make it. And you can experience the freedom of everybody else. And those 3 languages. And each of the 3 days, I have 4 exams. Oof, that's a lot.
There'll be no escape for the princess.
3 exams per day.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, good luck with that. That sounds
oh god
horrible. I feel for you.
Ooh, coffee.
Coffee. It's the 4th in the timeline. That's how I watched it in timeline order. How did we watched like
we watched this one first.
4, 5.
One, two, three, six. And then 7.
That's how he decided to show it to me.
This will be safer with an old friend.
Oh god.
Tatooine!
No, they will lay you down.
Alright, I'll be him. Oh yeah, new user, play as a guest, do not sign in.
Oh yes.
Princess Leia.
Yes.
Princess.
Look at my hair. Look at
your
my
hair looks
hair.
Amazing.
Thank
Let's go.
You very much.
Oh, oh god. Oh jeez.
Oh boy.
We're
oh.
under attack over here.
What can I do? Oh yes, I've got a blaster. I can blast. That's what I can do. Like on a plane when they're like
invasion.
You may be experiencing turbulence and you're like, oh my god, we're gonna die.
Invasion related turbulence.
You watch episode 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
The proper way. Probably the way we should have watched it. Oh well. Oh god!
Oh!
You were in the way!
Why would you do that to me? That's not very nice. Stop. I'm getting behind you, bro.
Oh! He's got nice pajamas on. Kill him! You're just blasting away.
Kill him! Kill him! Just...
They're building barriers!
I don't think so.
His helmet came off.
Oh.
Woo! Oh god.
Polly!
Bad boy himself.
Hi Polly, welcome. Remember me? I'm not sure I remember you, I'm sorry. But welcome.
Welcome anyways.
In my school, they had exams for a little month, and last week is the last day.
Here he comes! Oh god.
Had exams for every day of the year. Oh my gosh, imagine if you had an exam every day of the year. So anyway, I started blasting.
I started shooting anything.
It's the only thing that I know how to do. School's very strict, it sounds it. Been through a lot, right?
I think he died. Pretty sure that guy died. Oh god. Ah!
Is that you? Who am I shooting then? Who are you? Get out of the way, fool. I don't know if I'm meant to be shooting you.
You're supposed to be shooting the clones.
Yeah, who's that guy? Is that you?
He's one of us.
Is he one of
us? He's just a friend.
I don't know who he is. I'm sorry.
He's just a friend. Oh god!
I can wear this.
Oh, grenade!
Okay.
He was wearing, yeah.
So I could wear it.
Storm them! Oh, we made it.
I used to think Darth was dark. Okay, it means see. Dark in German.
I fell through a hole!
It means Dark Father, the Darth Vader in German. So I'm told.
The Dark Father?
So technically the Germans always knew that he was his father.
I don't know how we're gonna get across me. We have built something?
If I'm being honest, I hate my school. I think we've all been there. We have all been there.
Oh.
School does suck.
You gotta get a crossbeam. And then you gotta do something from over there. Turn it off completely. Oh, there we go. Good job, Bean.
Thank you.
Oh my god, he's killing them all.
Last week, my friend asked me to spell Darth Vader, and I spelled him Dark Vader, and then he corrected me. Oh. You know, it's a very easy mistake. Just say that you thought they wanted it translating.
He is killing them all.
Happened to me too. I go to school for only one reason, that's a secret. Secret tunnel.
Secret tunnel.
Look at that fire. That looks really weird.
It's Lego fire.
Look at the Lego fire. On summer break? Nice.
Whoa. Let's build and go this way. Right?
I can't get down.
Woohoo! Kill them all!
Hi Ace, welcome! How's it going?
Welcome Ace, welcome to the stream!
I can't see nothing.
I killed them all.
Oh.
Go ahead now.
Secret tunnel and die.
Look at you wearing now. power sets.
Leia, use the force.
We gotta get through this door. Destroy everything. Whoa. This is where we're going? Through this door? Oh, yeah, shoot this.
The last time it's donut fist. I don't know what. I feel like there's an inside joke that I'm not inside.
Oh, you're dead. That's what you are. Kill him.
Sorry, gif of Hanbin playing with a Togepi.
What a bean thing to do. Get off the floor. Ow. Who shot me?
It wasn't me.
It was you, probably.
It wasn't me. That was the song of the secret tunnel, and the ending of that song was "I'm dying." Oh, because you were the one that said secret tunnel and dying. They said it was dark. Okay.
Can't go that way yet. Oh, there's a sniper there. Sniper, no sniping.
How dare?
Which way? This way? I'm taking you there. He wants to go over there? Wait. Whoa. Okay. So we need to push him the other way then. Pull.
How?
Down. Nothing?
It says L. How did you do that?
With the left.
I was doing that.
I don't know. Oh god! We got company! He just flew over my head.
That was me.
You just blew him?
We can go through! Oh, we can't. Whoa.
Whoa.
Who saw the last episode of Obi-Wan?
Me.
We better not spoil it in case spoilers
not spoiling.
But Derek has, I haven't watched it. What was your overall final opinion of Obi-Wan without big spoilers then? Hmm?
What, me?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
What was your opinion of Obi-Wan without any spoilers overall?
It was good overall. It could have been much better. I saw a thing that said it was not as good looking as a movie, but better looking than a TV show.
Somewhere in between.
It's like it was very all over the place.
Did you put on a helmet too?
No, I'm the
same. Do you like mine?
It's beautiful.
Thank you. Change the topic from Star Wars to anime, what, real quick. Whoa. Can't stop admiring my proper picture because I drew it. Can't see it very well because it's very small, but good job.
They're in R2.
Beeps.
I'm R2! Woo! Oh no, you are.
No, I am.
I am. I think it was confused for a second.
It didn't know who was who.
We gotta go. We got plans to do. Ah, it burns!
Oh, gosh. Oh, heck. Heckity.
Right, we gotta
heckity heck.
Open these puzzles. Are they just talking to each other?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
I'm just going where I'm supposed to get. Oh boy. Am I supposed to get that way? I'm just doing R2 things, you know?
Just R2 things.
Can I get past this but 9? I did. Those are evil R2s over here.
What did did we not see the first time?
How rude.
There you are.
Hi.
I don't know where you came from. Beat him up. R2 kills people. Whoa. He was taking a bath.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do
You do that every time.
Flip that chicken
on the
back. Being on Saturday night.
I need you, C3PO. What'd you, are you taking
Beans.
A bath still?
Twilight joins as I'm taking a bath.
Oh.
Hi, Twi, welcome.
Hello.
Oh, there's another one taking a bath.
I will leave you by yourself. Don't gotta worry about me.
Beans, how's it going, Twilight? How's it going?
Whoa. They're just having
they're
a
having, can I join
chilling
in?
Time.
Excuse me?
Let's
what
jump
is
in.
This?
Woo!
How,
oh, I can't
where
go
are
in.
You?
He's like, this is not the pod
where
you're looking for.
Where are you? I want to go.
They won't let me in.
They won't let me in either.
They're having
that's,
a...
that's what you get for.
Are you killing them?
They wouldn't let me in.
Oh my god.
This is a bloodbath. That's what you get. This is why you invite people. Don't dance at me, fool. This is why you invite people into a jacuzzi with you.
Or else you get murdered by C-3PO?
Yeah. I can't get any further, so you get to live.
Well, I need you over here.
Hello, lovely beans in Le Chat. Le Chat. When did... I feel like French... Random French stuff, like, stopped being a thing. And I feel like it was a really cool thing when everything was, like, Le whatever. You need to bring it back. We shall bring it back. Bath time! It's going okay, I think my brain cells have abandoned me, but I'm alright otherwise.
They won't let me use it for some reason. Is
wait,
it because you're standing there? Well, there we go, it's because you're standing there.
I am so sorry.
You were standing in the way, and that's why I couldn't do it.
What made your brain cells abandon you? I relate to that.
Whoa.
But we're good.
Oh!
Good.
It's set to wash. That's what happens.
We've been having garden work done. We're getting a new bathroom done soon.
I don't know what you're talking
about.
I'm a member of the
we're planning a little holiday to Paris soon. We might go to Disney. Did I see you were going to Disney, Twilight, on your Instagram story?
Ooh, Disney?
Did I see that? Because I hope I did.
Yes, sir.
3 days of exams and each day have 4 exams. That is awful. That is very sad. Why do they do that to us? It's funny because technically I just said the cat. Le chat is true. The French are there quaking. Moving on. My brain cells have abandoned me a long time ago, but my body works on strength. Kick butt. Daughter and dad moment. Am I the dad or the daughter? Barely done anything, so my brain has no stimulation. Sometimes that's good. Just to do nothing and bloop. That's what we call blooping. That is the technical term.
Jawas!
I finally got some time to do some crochet lately.
You have?
You've been building a bit of Lego.
Like late, thank you.
We had a full weekend off for the weekend. It was nice. We went... No, we didn't go anywhere. We had a friend over at the weekend, and we filmed some Dragon Ball together.
Hmm.
You said that as if you were surprised. You were the
so we did.
And we had a dinner party, and chatted. It was nice. It's nice after lockdown when you have friends back around again. Help me. I remember that bit. I remember that line. Dad Vader grounded Leia. You're my only hope. Because now we know that she knew him from when she was a little girl.
Right? From 9 years before this?
Yeah, she's going to Disney in a couple weeks. Mega hype. That's so exciting. You must be mega hype. That's good.
I'm Luke. Look at me.
Look at you as little Luke. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Oh, God. Because didn't you, because of lockdown, you couldn't go, so now you're getting to go again. That's so nice. I hope you have a great time. I'm sure you will.
R2 ran away.
I have 3 brain cells left, and they're on the verge of going boom.
Boom. And explode.
Boom. Clap the sound of my heart. The beat goes on and on and on and on. Le chonk. Le bonk.
There's R2. What are you doing?
I feel like there's a real bean vibe in the chat today.
A bean vibe.
I like it. Everyone's like, le chonk, le bonk, bonk. Le chat.
Le bonk.
Strength and willpower is all we've broken from you. Inside people need.
Let's go get him back.
Get out of the way, little munchkin.
Hi. Who are you? Woohoo! What do I need to do right now? Brother and sister. I never got to have blue milk. Mm-hmm. I was on stream tapping a crochet hook against my mic because that's the quality content I bestow on the world. I saw you mentioned about wanting to learn crochet. If you do want to learn crochet, I would recommend Wee Woolly Wonderfuls. She has videos on YouTube, and she does packs. That's how I learned. And I met her when I went to the crochet
and people.
Yarn con. She was very nice. I remember the sand people.
Ah!
How do I fight? Yes.
Oh god, there's too many of them.
I'm sorry, you are too.
There's too many.
How do I? I prefer fighting when I'm somebody who has a gun.
I'm the only one with a gun right now. Whoa.
That's some scary noise.
It's Obi-Wan!
Hello there.
Of course I know him. He's me. I know that bit. Oh, whoa.
Ben Kenobi? Oh, am I glad to see you.
He was the one who gave him his little blue. Who brings you out
this far? This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi?
Did you see R2-D2 in Obi-Wan?
No.
If he was his old master, shouldn't you have seen him?
He wasn't there.
What do you mean?
He's with Leia.
Well, of course I know him. He's me.
Of course I know him. He's me.
It's because R2 and C-3PO were on Alderaan with Princess Leia, so we didn't really see them.
Mm.
This is the first time we've seen Obi-Wan since long ago.
Yeah, we meant to go to Florida, but had to cancel. We're doing Paris this time around. That's still good. At least we've managed to, like, reorganize something. Yeah, we might be going to Disneyland Paris. At the end of September.
It'd be fun.
Because my mum and dad want to go to Paris, and they're like, you guys can go to Disneyland too. Well,
you
like,
guys can go.
Yes. La badonkadonk.
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight.
Which secretly I prefer, because Disneyland Paris is more aesthetically pleasing, has better versions of the ride, and isn't as busy. Win-win? It's been a long time since I've been to Disneyland Paris. Don't they have a new Marvel area now? Oh, that's just opening in July?
Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
Definitely need some help. I am here for the crochet tips, if you need it. Gone to Disneyland once during the summer, it's crowded, I can imagine. It's a busy place, it's a popular place, that Disneyland. Derek's never been to Disneyland Paris.
Nope.
Be a first.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
Went on 3 rides because of the crowd. That is the problem when it's busy.
Your family's dead, Luke.
I want to go abroad now. Come with us. Come to Paris with us. We'll organize a bean trip. It opens the week after you go. Oh. That's sad.
Sorry. That was a beautiful piece of music. Oh.
You ruined a beautiful moment.
I'm going to be Obi-Wan. Oh, yes. You can be Luke now if you want. He has a gun.
Apparently I can't because I swapped to him. I can't be Luke.
Can you switch?
No, it won't.
Switch again.
Oh, there we go.
So I have a lightsaber, right?
Yes. Yeah. Oh, I have a gun. Whoa. This is off topic, but did I ever ask you two your thoughts on the second SV trailer?
Whoops.
Have I seen the second SV trailer? Have you seen it?
The second what?
SV trailer.
I thought I saw it.
I've seen a trailer. I don't remember
fine.
If I've seen
I think it was the one that showed the chonk and stuff.
The chonk? I'm not sure if I've seen that one. It looks like a classic Pokemon game.
It does indeed.
Hopefully, it'll be exciting.
Let's go. We're going to Mos Eisley.
We will definitely be playing it on the channel. I guess it'll be you playing it, right?
Yep. It will be me.
He'll be playing it on the channel.
I will. It'll be fun. Hopefully. I hope they do it like very similar to Legends, but like with a normal Pokemon story.
Mm.
That doesn't include the Almighty Sinnoh.
Almighty Sinnoh. I mean...
No more
Lechonk looks iconic.
I'm not going to have one
and
on
like,
my team.
And like, Smoliv.
No Lechonks.
How could you not have a Lechonk? He's a chunky boy.
He is pretty chunky.
I'm excited to take my lounge fly at bags of underrated Disney movies no one cares about but me. Oh. All the more for you.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot there that will take us to Alderaan?
Yes, Luke, I do think that. I am sick of this music! Sick of it.
I haven't decided where I want to travel yet. You can travel the world. Got a whole world to travel.
An Imperial Jackpot. Now what?
I'll have you need to
leave
talk to him.
This to me. I can mind bend.
Any recommendations? I mean, my favorite country is Italy. Plenty to see there. Lots of great food.
Oh yeah, he's normal. He's totally normal. I will let them through. I will just let them through.
He's totally normal.
Left, right. Down.
Classic is open world, like fully open world. I mean classic as in just the Pokemon.
You're
like,
dead!
Genre. It looks like the new kind, but fighting pokes, it's all the same formula at the end of it. Battling.
Trading.
Blooping. No Lechonk, no life. Exactly. That music was a bop. What are you talking about? Is that a JoJo reference? We haven't watched. Is that JoJo's Bizarre Adventures or something it's called? We haven't watched that.
We've never watched it.
They sound like chipmunks.
We did pretty good. Oh god, this whole place then that music now. You're drawn. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here. We don't want their kind here, but he says the movie. We'll find Han Solo.
Like a reasonable fella. Join us, Frank. We're discussing how hydro shovels actually have nothing to do with water.
Mm.
I wanna be part of this band.
Interesting topic, yeah. I'm gonna go. Can I join in? Woo! We're the entertainment.
Imagine.
Degra destroyed. I'm still stuck in Pokemon Burnout. Yeah, that's
Me
why
too.
We're taking a break, because I think Derek was feeling very much the Pokemon Burnout.
I was. It was too much for me.
I think I overindulged in 2020-2021.
Am I looking for Han Solo here? Or just gonna ask somebody, I guess? I'll ask the barkeeper. Hey! So.
A what? A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve.
That's
pilot.
Not him, is it?
What is the civilian doing behind the bar? Don't get on that hairy fella's bad side.
At least if you like your limbs and all their usual places. And all their usual places?
Whoa, who was that? That was me.
Who can help us get to Alderaan. Pokemon Burnout? Yeah. You know, when.
It's a real thing.
It's very like.
It's a condition we all get.
It's a recognized medical condition. It's like because it's all quite samey, I think it can, after a while, you get a bit, like, bored of it, and then you need a break to come back and be like, oh yeah, I like this again.
They're killing you right now?
Excuse me? What are you thinking of doing? Holy fool. I don't know who I'm shooting right now. How do I get behind me? I died. The
ah!
End.
We kill them all?
I usually stream Pokemon games and cosplay characters from it, but I like no energy for either right now. It's good to have a break. It can do the world a good. And then by the time the new game comes out, you might feel more ready, you know?
Right? Take a long break.
I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon.
Chewie there he is.
For passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes.
Indeed. If it's a fast ship. She's fast enough for you, old man.
Whoa.
Excuse
What's the
you?
Cargo? Only passengers, myself, the boy, two droids, no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship.
Sweet.
We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking bay 94.
I've created a shiny Drifloon in real life. What? Music means...
Play
you destroyed that music
song.
Radio earlier. Should I stream Pokemon Emerald after this stream?
It was...
If you want to.
In the, Family Guy made like a parody of all the old Star Wars movies,
uh-huh.
And when they were in the bar, they finished that song, and they're like, "We're taking any requests if anybody wants to let us know you want to play." And then he's like,
"They're the same song."
Same song, okay? Here we go. And he's playing. Like it's true. It's the only one. That's the only one they play.
I can mount. Here we go. This
oh
is
lord,
travel.
He coming. Whoa.
This is how you travel in style. Twilight, I'm the opposite. I thrive off Pokemon. That's good.
I'm glad some Whoa. People can thrive off of it. You're just killing everyone over here. You're destroying entire markets. Bing.
I might have to get off him.
Yeah, can't make it through here.
Thank you for the ride!
Docking bay 94.
Not that I can't really cosplay much right now with a good chunk of my wigs being at my nan's still.
BTLA4 Y-Wing.
Have you got any cons coming up soon? I don't think we're going to end up going to a Comic-Con this year.
We already went pretty recently, it feels like.
Yeah.
What
I would have gone to see David Tennant, but like, when as soon as people know someone like big like that is going, it's like sold out so quickly, and it's like the best times and stuff. But we might go to one like next year again.
Oh god, they spotted us!
Panic roars.
I want to be Obi-Wan. Ah! Yes! Who's blowing stuff up?
Me. I don't know what I'm meant to be doing.
Get the cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish.
I almost met Tom Kenny, then he cancelled. That's sad. Who's Tom Kenny?
We need to help Chewie fix the ship.
Pokemon's great, but I occasionally need a month or two off it just to keep things open and not feel like I'm forcing it. I think, as well, the older you get, maybe you get a little bit...
Heftier?
You know.
Saltier? Juicier?
All of those things. Expect that when you grow up. I'm in a strange mix of Disney and Arthurian mode, so I'm watching Disney movies and BBC Merlin. I'm blaming Sword of the Stone. Derek loves BBC Merlin.
Oh, Merlin's the best.
It's at the top of his list. We just finished watching Doctor Who, which for
I
me
did it.
ends at the end of Capaldi. We just finished watching the very last episode of Capaldi, and you know what? I didn't care much for Capaldi when I first watched him, but I enjoyed it this watch through.
You did?
So
you did enjoy it this watch through.
We've officially, yeah. We've officially watched Doctor Who.
How do you feel?
Jelly.
It was pretty good. I enjoyed it.
Good. Doctor Who was a great show.
Oh, there's more enemies.
My next cons are two Manchester ones at the end of July. That's pretty soon. That's good to look forward to.
I already know how to use Star Wars fighting moves.
Where is everybody? I can break you apart, fool. Where are they all?
I killed them all.
Oh.
I threw a bomb at them.
Where are you? Is that them? Do I fight these people?
Yeah. Stormtroopers, you fight them. Right,
he's just chilling around.
To...
Will you stop getting in my way?
There you go. That looks important.
SpongeBob's voice actor. Oh, that's who Tom Kenny is. That's cool. Imagine being SpongeBob's voice actor.
Whoa, here comes some ship parts. You're doing good, Bean. You're holding them up while I fix the ship.
Are you calling me old Francesca? We all get there. I like how without the old, it's you calling me Francesca. How dare you? How I am with is Pokemon is my main, then I get seasonal secondary topics.
Oh.
Good system. Merlin is incredible. My favourite episode is still the one where Merlin tries to kill Arthur and everyone's just lets him, but it's okay because he's a terrible assassin.
Wow.
It has some of the just iconic characters, iconic moments. It's so cheesy, but it's so, like, endearing. And Merlin is so iconic.
I was supposed to do something else, wasn't I? What else supposed to do over here?
Capaldi 8th season, 9th season no, 10th season yes. Do you know, I hated Clara with a passion. I did not like Clara until I rewatched it with Derek this time, and suddenly I like Clara, which I didn't like her before.
It's true. It is very true, that's how you felt.
So, that was nice to find a new... Oh, God.
Find the missing parts.
It's also the fact that I know how bad it is now, so compared to how bad it is now, everything is great.
Everything is awesome!
His first episode is terrible, of Capaldi.
It is pretty bad.
Because all they do is joke about how old he is. I don't think they quite got the character down in the first episode. And, you know, that was his introduction, and you got a bad introduction, and it's like, it's over for you. But fortunately, you got better.
Wow.
And I actually enjoyed it.
Gonk, run, gonk, run!
Not sure how I'm gonna feel about their 60th anniversary. I'm not holding out any hopes so that I'm not disappointed. Really hoping to get back into Doctor Who with RTD returning and 60th stuff is looking cool. Yeah, I just don't want to get my hopes up because it's been a long time since he wrote Doctor Who and
I just died.
A lot of Doctor Who has changed now, and if it's like I've missed so much now that I don't want to go back to that. I don't know.
I don't know either.
I hated Clara as well. I'm better with her now, but she's still not my favourite. She's definitely not a favourite.
Are you the one that's supposed to go up there?
Am I? How? Up here?
Can you get up there?
I don't have a lightsaber. I can wear this. It's going up and down. Will that do anything?
I don't think it will.
I wondered if it might take me up. I can't do nothing.
It wants us to do something about that.
Oh yeah, it wants me to go up. How do I get out of here? I'm stuck! How do I get up?
I need Luke over here.
Oh.
Luke! Where is Luke?
I'm here. It's me.
Right here. This puzzle. Use it. Good job. Well done.
This is really tough.
Well done.
Oh, I did it. Like right now, Cuphead is getting DLC in 2 days, so that's cool. exciting. I hear a lot about Cuphead. Too many Doctor Who actors. It's been going a long time.
Okay.
Oh, I'm Archidiku now.
That did something.
They struck money again with Baby Yoda the first time they did with Baby Groot.
Oh, it was so special. That was just a canister bean. That wasn't anything good. You guys suck.
Who am I right now? Oh,
why am I supposed to put this over here? There we go. I fixed it. I found out, Bean. I found out what to do.
Good job. Oh.
Bye! See you later!
Why would you do that to me? Yeah, my favorite companion is probably... I can't get up now.
Donna Noble.
Way. Donna Noble. Do I wait or do I do something?
I mean, I'm the one that's doing all the work.
How do I get up here? Oh. Excuse me? I've been running
about. I'm just joking! I'm just fixing the Millennium Falcon.
Second favorite of the ponds. Then Rose. Then...
More troopers!
Clara. Then Martha, then Bill.
We gotta kill everybody! Right, they're dead. Jump!
I just got up here, Bean. Donna is queen. She was just so iconic. I am excited to see
her. Kill all the enemies you can find, Bean.
I hope it's really good.
Are they up there? Oh, they're all up there. Bean, they're all where you are.
I got this, fool.
You got him?
You said you were doing all the work, but I got this. I'm trying now to hold
you.
The chat, Bean, as well as playing. It's hard work. Oh, I destroyed something.
Whoa.
I got this!
Ah, someone shot me in the face.
Yeah, me, fool. Because I said I got this.
I got this. Sniper!
Where?
On both sides. Panic. How come I get pinned? Oh, it was you, that's why.
It's me! I'm wearing a stormtrooper.
I'm like, why do I keep getting hit by an enemy? And I'm like, oh, it's you. Is there any more?
Love her and Rory Williams has a special place in my heart. I feel like he was underappreciated. Rory is the guy everybody deserves. Donna, she's my favourite since she made a West Ham joke in the Ood episode.
Wow.
That's true. Who the heck is Donna? Donna Noble. She's a temp. She's from Doctor Who. Companion.
Oh god, there's more!
I'm so glad that this gun doesn't run out of ammo.
There's so many enemies! They just keep coming.
They do just keep coming. It's
whoa.
Almost like they're
it's
clones.
Like I get force pushed. Well, they're not clones anymore.
Are they not?
No, they used to be. Is that it? Chewie, did you fix the ship yet? Like, we need to go, bro.
Don't watch Doctor Who. You should, it's great.
Behind
I'm confused
us.
How we ended up on Doctor Who, but it's iconic, so vibes. It's because you mentioned Merlin, and I said we just finished Doctor Who. But Merlin is still at the top of Derek's list.
It is indeed.
Of all the British shows that I've shown him. Who do you think you're shooting at for? Who do you think you're shooting at for? Excuse me?
Shree, did you fix the ship yet? Come on, almost there. It's fixed! Let's get the heck out of here. Everybody run!
Nope. So I know how Dragon Ball Z is with the fights, but how is Dragon Ball as a show? How would you describe it? Dragon Ball is risque.
Very risque.
It has no limits.
It's pretty saucy.
It's pretty saucy. It's very fun though. It's fun and it's very Dragon Ball. Like, it's really nice seeing little Goku, and it adds a lot of context to Z and Super, like stuff that they kind of mention in passing and you don't know about. It's nice to now know it. That's no moon. Wish we would make more stuff like Merlin because it is peak. Me too. I feel like there's no like good long series that BBC make anymore that are like that iconic. It's a shame, but at least we have the oldies.
Right.
I think they're gonna notice that you're dressed as a flower.
They didn't notice nothing.
Wow. Wow, are you sure about that? I want every part of this ship changed. He ain't gonna be happy with you if you're wrong.
Right. A presence I have not felt seen. Huh?
Were you trying to like remember something?
No. Yes. He has a helmet now. Woo!
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
Oh yeah.
That smile.
Leave that to me.
Punk
junk. Junk.
Don't get cocky.
You and I are not the skies like you are. It would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow, to avoid raising suspicion.
I pretend to be stormtroopers. Nobody mind us. We're just walking on through. Sup, my brother? You guys having trouble with
this
door?
Is that how stormtroopers speak? Sup, my brother?
That's how stormtroopers talk. Let's try. Right, up, left. There we go. So, I'm just walking in this room, don't mind me. Do I destroy that? Is that detonator? Should we wait until he's gone? Open! Ah! Oh, he didn't notice. Oh god, it's in your face! That's an enemy, I killed an enemy! I am so sorry. That wasn't an enemy. It was the other guy. I thought it was you. But then I'm like, no, it's not you, because you have said something. So I thought it was an enemy, so I killed him,
and
it was
Han
Solo.
I'd swap to R2-D2.
Right, we need something else to power it. Over here?
I'm a sucker for fantasy-based stuff and period stuff, and there doesn't seem to be much of that at the moment. Ghosts is around, which is great, but everything seems a police drama. Yes, everything is a police drama right now. Which
what
is
do you
fine
have against police dramas, huh?
Well, it's just
huh?
Everything is that. I mean, my mum and dad really liked, can't remember what it's called. I think, have we got to press it at the same time or something?
Yeah.
There we go. We're just both pressing it.
We're
like
both
randomly.
Pressing the button.
The one with H in it, they really liked that. I didn't really watch it much. But, and I've never watched Killing Eve. I know a lot of people go on about that lately, but I've not seen it.
Well, we fixed that guy's door. Hey guys, what's up? How's it going, guys? I fixed your door.
We fixed it?
I'm just kind of heading on through. Nobody noticed nothing.
Woo!
What a, this is a big place you got here, guys.
It's a lovely house.
You're just brushing the floor, getting all that dust out of there. It's pretty good.
You're doing a good job, pal. I mean, Dragon Ball was the first show. Dragon Ball is actually pretty old, like 80s, I think.
It is very old, is Dragon Ball.
You can tell in the drawing style, but it's very sweet.
Are they watching Keyboard Cat, but it's an alien?
What can I do for you? Sometimes the oldies are the goodies. Haven't watched any of them. I'm glad we're not the only ones. Because everyone's always like, you should watch them. I'm like, I don't know.
I must go alone.
No.
Be with you. Always.
Force. May the Force be with you.
She's here. Princess.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Give me that money.
Wow.
We've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
We're gonna go save the princess. She's keyboard guy.
My camera acting teacher is prepping us for these drama type shows and stuff, and I'm wondering how I get into children's entertainment. That is the place to be.
I knew C-3PO over here, but he left, so...
Is that your goal after finishing uni? He's just brushing like a brush.
Just let them brush. We'll just walk past them.
Nothing to see. Excuse me? We were both trying to get through.
Just transporting dirty Wookiees. Oh, God.
Can I throw a grenade? It says throw a grenade. Should I do it?
No.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I don't cause a ruckus.
We have to go through here? How do we go through here?
I think we need to go through here. It needs Chewy there. Do we need Chewy to be there?
What
can Chewy do?
Not interested in the latest police drama, would rather be on CBeebies.
I don't know what it wants us to do.
You can inspire the lives of children of generations. It says L1 for Chewie. Wait, where did you go?
I just threw a grenade, hoping something would happen. Did I do anything? Didn't really do much. Oh god! That was in my face. There we go. Sometimes you just gotta destroy stuff and build. Whoa. Just grab it. Grab it. Move it. Bloop it. Where am I moving this to? Exactly. Over here?
Star Wars food. Wonder what it's like.
It's like food, but Star Wars.
Don't 100% of the plan, but I'd love to work in media for kids' families. I don't know if I want to do that through TV stuff or theatre, but I'd be happy either way.
Oh, I know what we're supposed to do.
That sounds good. Like, you got a plan, but options are open. I feel like that's the best place to be.
And this can go here.
I have no clue what is happening right now.
I'm climbing up.
Do I need to climb up?
Oh man, is it on the wrong side? Ugh. That's the worst, when a puzzle's like, not straightforward. Someone's in my way.
Is it me?
It's Chewy, I think. Can you move Chewy out of the way? Thank you. There we go. And then this can go here. And then this one can go right
here.
Yeah. There we go. You already got up there?
Yeah.
How fast? Grenade? There's spiderwebs up here.
Don't like. You saw Lightyear? How was it? I've not heard great things.
Are they just laughing?
Another new Star film's coming out soon as well. I'm not sure. I don't think we'll go see it in the cinema though.
What is?
Wait, the Thor film. Just wait for it to come out. Just keep going on about the intruders. I like being at Comic-Con and Snow White. It show me how special the interactions with the kids are, and they're so sweet, and it brings them happiness, and I want to do that all the time. That is, like, the
TV.
Most wholesome thing. that I've heard. That's very sweet. That's nice. What a fulfilling job that would be.
They want us to film something here?
Oh, yes. I'll show them all my moves.
Trick the Imperials into lowering the turbo lifts. Trick them.
It was good, but apparently it bombed in the box office and not too many like it. Yeah, I've heard. I mean, we watched like a summary of it and it sounded like a simultaneously way too complex and really boring as a plot line.
I'm trying to figure out what we're supposed to do right here.
Destroy! Woo! Haven't seen Lightyear yet. I don't know where to go to help Pixar out though, so Disney doesn't keep relegating them to D+.
Am I supposed to do this? It's telling me to destroy all this stuff. So that is what I'm doing.
Wholesome vibes with Twi, a rare occasion for my general grumpiness.
General grumpiness.
It's actually good in my taste. I like the time travel thing.
I built a fake Darth Vader.
I'm glad some people liked it.
And I'm gonna put him in front of the TV. Chewie, you're always in the way. Chewie!
I'll move him. I got him.
Now Luke's in the way.
It looks just like him. Moonship thingy. Okay. That didn't sound like him, but it must be him.
See? They believed us. Is he stuck? He was stuck. His boot was stuck in the door.
I can't believe it actually worked.
Wow, get it? Because they're actors in a movie?
Like, it's not great or bad. It was a solid movie. We watched Jurassic World, we enjoyed that one. Which, that hasn't got very good reviews either, but I actually really enjoyed it.
Me too. Hey guys, what's up? They have a oh, there she is.
Nothing gets good reviews anymore.
Oh. She was drawing something. Hey guys, can we rescue the princess, please?
Prisoner transfer, cell block 1138.
What?
Who is he?
What do we do? Do we kill him?
Real armor. You definitely want it locked up.
Yeah.
Record of a transfer?
I think we're going to kill him.
Well, we can let him go. We can pull our arms off if we like.
Very well.
Oh.
Hurry up. Open the detention center and get the Wookiee secure.
Okay.
Do we not kill him? Do they live?
Do we need a number? Geez. A password.
She was drawing something.
She was drawing the password. Oh god.
Ah! Why would you do that?
Oh god!
Bane, what did you do? Yeah, everything's great. She's drawing a triangle,
a blue,
and then that thing,
and a square. The blue? Yep, yeah, and a square.
Though it's very 2020s for an apparent 90s sci-fi film. That's a good point I've not actually seen people make. I'm about to have a menace causing me trouble. Does that menace happen to have very cute fluffy ears?
I'm Luke Skywalker, I'm here to rescue you.
Whoa, what happened to his hair? Is that really fell out?
Yeah, well, she just gets all badass.
Fly, boy!
Woohoo! There's a slushy in there.
What an incredible smell you've discovered!
Ah!
It could be worse.
It just got worse.
It does indeed. A little beans outside at the moment. He's been catching a lot of mice lately.
3PL, we're about to be crushed. Dionaga. Hit it in the eye. Ow! Ow!
Get out of the way!
And I'm dead. Murdered by my own sister. You never knew that she was a sister.
We're all gonna be a lot thinner.
Wow.
Ah, there it is! I can't move the camera around.
Where's its eye though?
Right here! They're over there! Over here! Oh god! Oh god, the walls are moving in!
Hey, Emerald, look out!
Oh god, it's coming for me! It's coming for me!
The walls are coming in again!
It's coming for me!
Threepio! Can you shut up all the garbage bastards on the detention level?
Threepio, can you hear me? Let's bring a helmet. That was me.
I have a solid shot there as well.
That's what happens when you betray me. 3PO, we're gonna die. 3PO!
We have to stop these walls. Let's build something to jam them.
Like what? I'm throwing grenades. That is nothing.
Because I've been Twitter to a debate on whether or not Elmo from Sesame Street is a Muppet. No more Twitter today.
No more Twitter. He's like, when they're dying, R2, they're dying. And they're just laughing.
I saw my latest thing I saw on social media was when cats go when they get scared or surprised. And they did that to the old Usher song where it's like... And I'm like, that is what social media was made for. People making things like that. Did I really just fall asleep? Hi, Johnny, last name here. Welcome to the stream. Wait, so is Elmo a Muppet? Dun dun dun. That is the question. That is the big question. Yes, he is a Muppet. The best layered plans.
It was not the best layered plan.
What a pun.
It was not the best. Right, R2, we need to find a way to shut down the tractor beam, save our friends.
Made a good plan.
Nice.
Nobody will know I'm here. Except for Vader.
Got that in my head now.
We added the meow meow bit though.
I know.
It makes it better.
It makes it so much better. I want that to be like my
As alarm. Long as he don't see me. I will be fine.
Derek started setting his alarm as concerning hobbits. So we wake up in the morning to that delightful tune. We're also going to a candlelit concert soon, which is in Manchester, and they're going to be playing live music. Oops, I keep doing that.
I guess we'll wait longer for this door to open.
They play live music, including Concerning Hobbits, which is going to be fun.
Oh, it's going to be so good.
They're playing like
movie
things like Jurassic Park and like Hedwig's theme and stuff. Pretty much all the Jim Henson puppets are Muppets, but they aren't all part of the collection known as the Muppets.
Mustn't be seen. My Jedi skills should be of assistance here.
Alright, I need to influence.
Hey,
oh man, you know what? We need to just go.
A little sneak attack. A little sneak attack.
I'm killing all my own friends! Oh, my own friends must die.
You should wake up to they're taking the hobbits to Isengard instead.
the hobbits to Isengard. And now I kill myself.
You have concerning hobbits as your first alarm, and then the second one is like, they're taking the hobbits to Isengard. The hobbits to Isengard. What did you say? Fun fact, cats meow for attention when they're in the wild. They don't meow at all. I heard that cats, when they're talking to other cats, they meow. If they do meow, it's in way too high a pitch for humans to hear. But when they talk to kittens, they meow in a really low pitch, which suggests that when they're talking to us, they consider us as kittens.
Really dumb kittens.
Well, I also heard that dogs consider humans as different to them, whereas cats consider you the same as them, just dumb. Which is very cat. I was going to say I relate to cats, but that would be a lie. I've been making concepts for a Pokemon fan game I have in mind called Pokemon Rhythm and Pokemon Beat. The region is Salinkia and is based off California. Cool.
Is he exercising?
You know, you gotta keep in shape when you're a Dark Lord.
Right?
He can do more push ups than I can. He's good at planking, gosh.
I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was not alone.
The circle is now complete. That's what they say on The Circle. On Netflix.
Oh, wow.
Nice. Come on.
The circle is not complete. You watch The Circle, Darth Vader? He's doing yoga.
That's his Tai Chi.
Oh.
It's that
blast. Oh, God.
I'm such a dog person. I'm going to meet my friend's puppies on Thursday. I'm excited to pet them. Oh, that's nice.
Back to the ship.
Our cat is not a fan of strangers, so when our friend came over, he was very like, I don't know, but he did let him pet him in the end, which was very nice. Except I didn't get to see it because I was inside, but I was told that Bean let Sean pet him. Whoa!
Bean! I saw you die in slow motion. It was horrible. You like against the wall and then you were dead.
He's just
I thought he had
around.
A pizza for a second.
Pizza delivery. Allergic to Wookiees, excuse me.
How dare you? I'll teach you to be afraid. I'm allergic to everything. Oh god, grenade, Bean, run! We're just killing everybody here.
Oh, yes. I haven't petted a dog since Misty passed away. I'm ready to give some waffle cuddles. Oh.
Oh, yeah, turret.
Oh, Misty. Sometimes waffle cuddles are exactly what you need.
Oh, I died.
That might have been me. I'm sorry. You kind of got.
Oh, is that why I blasted into space? I'm like, why did I even go?
That's
before?
Why you blasted off again.
I'm coming after you, fool.
Point blank.
I got the key card.
Yes, daddy.
I don't know where we're going, but let's go.
I seem to be stuck crouching. Funny, in the anime they showed off Quagsire, then Rupa. I like Quagsire and Rupa.
You like them both?
Quagsire's like my favorite boy.
Is he having tea?
What else would you be doing on a Saturday night? Or a Tuesday night?
I know it's overcomplicated. Let's just smash it. And I murdered you to smash it.
Would you stop? I don't remember in the movie watching Han Solo kill.
You should have.
Chewie so much. Lol.
You gotta use something there.
What do I need to do?
Here? Jump up in there.
This thing? This thing?
Yep.
How do I get up there? There we go.
Oh yeah. Oh god, what are we doing? There we go. We can layer. Oh god, am I layered now? Oh god, another one of them.
Come on,
yep,
sis.
I am
layer.
Sniper!
You can kiss me later.
Oh boy, that's weird. You made it weird.
Don't get in the way of the gun!
He thought he was really cool. Wow.
Pessimist.
Just as sassy as ever. Even her child form was sassy. I'm going where I want to go. How about that? Right, how do we get this guy?
How are we going to get those force fields down?
The console! We were able to use them earlier when we were dressed as stormtroopers.
Alright. So let me
put
on some stormtrooper clothes.
Pieces of armor.
I need a helmet too, don't I?
But really, the episode of the week, the Hando just wasted the plot of the episode being drama queens, then when other people help, they do the same thing they were able to do from the beginning. You know, sometimes you're a drama queen and you get it wrong. You and Leo had a moment the other day. What was your little moment? Me and Bean had a moment. He licked my nose. He was like sniffing me. And then like gave my nose a little lick. I'm like, ooh.
Right, left, right.
Right, left, right.
Got it. Alright, key card is mine. Let's go, Bean!
I wanted to see if Bean was in bed.
We don't have time for this!
Ah! No, he's not.
Never tell me to halt!
Whoa!
Oh god! Oh god.
What do we do?
Ah! I'm there! This is where he swings across and she gives him a little kiss on the cheek.
Oh, saucy.
Woo!
He attacked you! What? That's not the kind of moment I was thinking. How do we swing across?
I can't see because of her big head. I fell to my death. Leia's dead. Oh god, over there! Wow. You can do it now.
Good luck.
She didn't kiss him!
Rude. How rude. Turns out you can't touch his front paws at all, or he switches on instantly. Oh, I thought you meant a nice moment. He attacks you.
I got struck down, but I got up again.
Ben!
His music.
No!
Francesca, for a second. Francesca, for a second I thought you were calling Deborah Bean and saying he licked your nose. Turned out it was just your pet. But if he did lick you on the nose, I ain't judging what he's into.
Wow.
For clarification, it was the cat Bean.
It was Bean, not
But we do Bean. All refer to each other as Bean, so I see why it gets confusing.
Whoa.
It was a nice moment. You were having cuddles. He was having a cuddle puddle, and then he attacked you because you're like, you pressed the on button. He's like,
what information is that exactly?
What a little bean thing to do.
Woo!
Cats are such beans. Oh, yes. Is that what you made in Lego?
No.
Oh, it wasn't.
You can buy that, though. Like for like £600.
Lego is expensive.
It's worth it. And how long would it take to build it? Well, we made it to Yavin. Yavin 4. The Great Temple on Yavin 4. We made it to the Rebel base. Now we can bring the Death Star plans.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the
command. Welcome. Good to see you. Imagine if that's what you said to your friends.
It's good to see that you're still alive. I'm going. My little boot can wiggle. Did I go the right way? I think. Okay, this way. It's like they're gonna make me walk all the way there. They could just have me fast travel. Much faster.
I think I went the wrong way.
They're having us climb all the way to the top. There we go.
Quick, we must analyze them immediately.
I'm going! Goodness, it's no patience with them.
What about Beenin?
Beenin. Oh.
What he
done? The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the
planet. What happened there?
They're scared.
Has demonstrated a weakness.
See, looking at all the monies.
Yeah.
A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the force be with you.
As
sweet.
With you, good sir.
Oh, Han Solo left. Here we go, this is the final battle. Whoa.
Final
oh god!
Battle.
X-Wing fighters. Oh god, he's dead!
This is Red 5, I'm going in.
That sounds like a wolf whistle. I'm going in! Use the force, Luke.
Oh god, we're in the trench! Together!
So what do we have to do here?
We gotta make it all the way down there alive. Killing as many enemies as we can. We gotta kill up to 15 enemies. Come on! Woo! I should be going a little bit faster. This is a bit
slow.
Yeah, this
looks very slow.
In the movie, it's like, but you're flying down this trench.
Oops.
Woo!
Should have seen this coming.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Oh god! Whoa! I'm going left! Don't know if that's the right way to go!
What's happening?
Woo!
There's Bean on the window!
Woo!
Oh!
So I wish I could go a bit faster. Because it seems very exciting. What's on the screen? Ow! Oh jeez! Oh god, my shields are down! Did I? It's the same song. Oh, there we go. I'll take them myself. Don't cover him like that! He's like, cover me! And they're all like, on top of him.
Not literally.
Oh.
Where?
We got Darth Vader on a tail.
Oh heck.
Here we can go faster. So we gotta take out four of those big beam things? So like these? Oh god. Some behind me? Ah! I crashed into it.
I know, I keep going too close to them and then it's like, whoa.
I feel like it's something gonna damage to them. You have a proton torpedo.
What does that mean?
I would use, when you're aiming at them, use square instead.
Whoa!
I don't know why I don't have one. I don't have any, that's why. How do you get some?
Then you just have to be saucy!
Oh. I don't know how to get some! You're supposed to kill enemies and stuff? We don't have any of it though. Oh, that's why. We have to shoot. Oh, yes. Somehow we've done two of them. Oh, there we go. That's how we do it. Got one more to do. So we get torpedoes over here on these things.
Mm-hmm.
I'll do it. There's only one more left. Just keep firing, Bean!
Never heard the new Star Wars movies. I never watched the new Star Wars movie. My friend said basically the first three movies again, plot-wise. In general, I haven't heard great things about them. I've watched, what, the first one and the third one?
Of what?
The newer movies.
Yeah, you didn't see...
I didn't see the middle one.
The middle one.
It's because the third one ended up being in cinemas and I hadn't seen the second one, so I just watched the third one. I kind of missed the second one. A lot of people don't like them. You don't mind them? They're not your favourites.
They're not my favourite, but it is pretty bad. Is the seven, episode 7?
Mm.
No, episode 8 is the bad one. Destroy the Death Star! Shoot it! We did it! Don't know how we did it. Whoa.
OMG, same way I didn't see the middle one. I've never seen a Star Wars film. Then this is just like, whew!
Woo! Over your head? Oh!
I liked Force Awakens. Which is that one?
Which one? Force Awakens episode 7? We did it, baby! We beat
Woo!
It!
I remember this bit.
You get a medal.
And you get a medal.
You get a medal.
And you get a medal.
Chewie, was Chewie's medal? And... C-3PO gets a medal. And that guy gets
wow.
a medal. R2 gets a medal. He doesn't get one.
Aww.
We
did
it!
We did another episode!
Episode
Woo!
4. Pretty good?
There we go, we got a trophy.
Pretty good. That one was a lot more gun heavy.
It was. A lot of shooting.
A lot of shooting in this one.
Just here to Modern Vibe. Thank you for being here to Modern Vibe. We very much appreciate it.
Modern Vibe.
That is the best way to be. New Hope always felt like it went by really fast.
Yeah, it's a lot of... the story feels a lot faster than that one.
Hmm. There we go. We managed another episode in it. I think we will actually. We pretty much will manage an episode every stream.
I don't know. You said that now.
Is some of them longer?
This is your least favorite one? Empire Strikes Back?
Right.
Oh boy. It's my favorite one.
Really?
Yeah.
My least favorite is your favorite?
Yeah.
What? Oh yeah, because you said it's a lot of people's favorites. And
it's
I
the best
I
one.
I didn't like middles. I never liked middle films. Because it never felt like it had a beginning or ending. It was all just middle.
I forgot about the newer films. I'm like, oh, we're almost done. Like, oh, wait.
There's
we
more.
Still got a lot. We still got Return of the Jedi, The Force Awakens. This is the one you've not seen, The Last Jedi. And then The Rise of Skywalker, which you saw this in theaters.
I did. I always enjoy the 2 hours of you crazy beans. Thank you.
It
wouldn't be the same without our beans to be crazy with. You like Empire Strikes Back?
It's a good one. I like it.
Well, there we go.
That's it.
That's good.
We did a stream.
We did.
I hope everybody enjoyed.
Thank you, everybody, for being here.
It's been fun. Aww. Sorry, that's an option. I'm not. Well, I hope everybody enjoyed. It's been fun. We'll be back next week for more Lego Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back.
Yep.
Woo! I'm working on editing the
movie. If you're a patron, you're in luck this week.
You're in luck this week. I've been working hard on getting the third Pokemon movie out, part one and part two, both this week. So that'll be on Patreon, hopefully soon. And then Friday, Dragon Ball. And the usual.
Seeing you all later.
Oh, that's pretty good. Did you enjoy?
I did.
Hopefully everyone else enjoyed. Like and subscribe if you did. And as always, have a great one.
Night, Bean.
Good night, everybody. Bye. Have a good night and sleep well if I can get to the outro bar.
Show me my place in all this.